me something supernatural. Bible says, Daniel prayed at the time of the evening sacrifice. The angel of the Lord came swiftly, and it weaponized him. You are going to need a spiritual weapon.